Okay. So the story is that last time at the end of the part, I actually tried to go to the strip club with Brucie because he called me. The problem was that I accidentally entered the strip club with a weapon showing, and so they attacked me, and they attacked Brucie, and they hurt him, and I failed the thing. That's why I thought that today I couldn't do activities with Brucie, but now that apparently he's getting out of the hospital, we shall do that. After I finish, you know, this little pickup thing, we shall do activities with Brucie. Fuck yes. Hey Brucie, sorry for the stuff, mate. Wow, you're naked.
Let's get the fuck out of here, homeboy.
Yeah, that's sure.
And B. Man, you ever wonder why I look so good? You ever think what motivates Brucie to sculpt his body into rock hard cut granite?
Can't say that it keeps me up at night, but I guess that it's because you're a bit insecure. There's nothing wrong with that.
Oh, you're crazy, Bassett, man. Fucking crazy. I love you, man. I love you. But you're wrong, bro. Okay? I'm cut like I am because I can. Most people are happy with being average. They settle for, what, a mid-sized car, 2.4 kids, and a chubby fucking wife, huh? Yeah, right.
I'd settle for people stopping trying to kill me. That's an average life I could go for.
Aw, you don't mean that. Shit. You like to push shit to the next level as much as me. As I was saying, people settle for the average and don't look for any more, okay? I want to be everything I can be. I will pump iron, hit the cardio, juice to the max. I'll do all that to look the best I can. That's why I've got the hottest bitches in my bed, the sweetest rides in my garage, the coldest ice on my wrist, okay? You know it, NB. I don't let anything stop me from hitting the pinnacle, baby.
Oh, shit. Oh, well. Sorry, Brucie, but we're gonna have to, you know, be chased a bit. Because I kind of fucked up. So, yeah. Averages. Yeah, being average is what a lot of people go for. You know that normality of existence. You know, a straight job, a wife, some kids, one or two, a nice house. You know, dog, good neighbors, good friends. But there are some people who want kind of more. Who won't settle for that simple security, and they risk, and some succeed, some do not, and that's the thing. If you don't take risks, then you may not have a better life than you could have had. But if you risk and it pays off, then you will be very happy that you risked. So it kind of depends on your own skills and on luck. Those are the two things that this depends on.
Good times, homie. Good times. See you soon. And do some crunches, man, for God's sake. Shit.
Crunches. No thanks. So, Brucie, you just got out of the hospital. You wanna go do an activity? Bowling, maybe? Nope. Okay. What I'm going to do is go back to the crib, save a bunch of times, and try to contact Brucie and see if he wants to do something. So, jump cut to when I will be able to convince him to do our first activity. Yeah, Brucie, let's do this. Okay, let's set that and go. Well, apparently I just had to go away from his house for a bit, you know, and then I called him and bingo. Yeah, that's the thing. Damn it, if you're too close to his house, you know, or to the place where the person you're doing the activity with spawns, then you won't be able to call him. But if you go further, then you can. like in this case. So we shall go bowling with Brucie and listen to more of his rotten bullshit. Birth out of a holy shit. That was a fat captain, man. Either that or, you know, a crazy person. Who knows? Come on, Brucie. Let's fucking go bowling. And let's talk above the music so that I won't get striked or something.
Hey, MB, let's roll.
Yeah, let's roll like a mother.
Let me let you in on a little secret.
Sure, as long as it doesn't involve what you really get up to in the gym.
You
want
to learn something or you want to make fun?
Make fun.
Tough. It's time you learn something, okay? Now look, you're fast and you're powerful, but unless you turn speed into velocity, unless you have direction, you might be going in the wrong direction, okay?
Thanks for that, Brucie. Really interesting.
Yeah, I'm writing a book. Yeah, and I've got my own website all about life coaching.
Good luck.
No, I don't need luck. I got vision, bro. In short, my philosophy is life is about making the best of yourself.
Amazing. How do people do this?
A lot of hard work down the gym. Some excellent supplements and 200 egg whites a day.
Yeah, bull shark testosterone, for example. Jesus. Supplements. Yeah. So Bruce is on the juices again. He's a spouting bullshit. A lot of fucking bullshit. Okay, let's see, can we go through here? No, we can't. Who, me? Oh wow. Sorry, but your door has kind of gone. Oh, I totally forgot that I had to go like there. There goes the bonnet. Fucking awesome. This is the best hangout ever, right, Brucie? Come on, Brucie, let's go for a, you know, for a run. Run, Brucie, run. Or have you skipped leg day? Judging by what I'm seeing, probably not. You probably have your leg days quite often. Okay. Let's bowl. E. Empty lane, yeah. An empty E lane. And now we shall bowl. Bowl with the best of them. So two and great. Left mouse button. Okay. Two bases. And almost. Okay then. Are you all about gold? Really? Are you really? And straight. Damn it. Oh well, what can I do? And I'm ahead still. Come on. Come on, Belek. Ooh. Nasty. Okay, let's see. How can we play this better? One. Ah, this is good. And steer right or something. No, a spare actually. Yeah, a bit better than last time. Wait, he's ahead? He might be ahead. Fall, damn you!
I'm not great at life, but I bowl like an angel.
Bowl like an angel. Yeah, I do too when I'm not drunk off my ass. Guttered. Okay, I'm still in front, thankfully. And aww. Still no cigar. Well, at least I got a semi-cigar. And the semi-cigar is better than no cigar at all. And nothing. You lost... What? I lost the game? Seriously? Wow.
do in a competition with Brucie is second place. Remember that. Can you give me a lift home, bro?
Yeah. Well, Brucie, I hope you enjoyed slaughtering me with that score. So, yeah, let's go back home and I can weep in peace at your manliness and shit. Oh, hey police. Hey officer. Yeah, don't mind the car. I don't kill anybody. It's just like this, you know? I bought it like this because I love cars like this. These are VIP. Brucie approved. Yeah. Oopsies. Sorry, man, a scooter or whatever the fuck that is. I don't think it was a moped, I think it was a scooter. We out of control, we are out of control. No, we're not. Let's see. Nah, screw it. Let's take the short route. And the short route is, of course, oh my god, that was awesome. Brucie, did you shit your pants yet? What the fuck am I? Damn it, my mouth can't form words properly today. Why the fuck not? What hour is it? It's 12:40. Okay. Now I won't be doing the races just yet. I will actually do them in their separate part at near the end of the LP because I can't do them until I've unlocked all the parts of the city. So I need to unlock the second part and also the last one called Algonquin. Yeah. Okay. So let's see. Let's call Brucie up and see if he wants to do anything else. Drinking.
This is Brucie. I'm pushing it to the max. Rolling deep, baby. Leave me a message.
We are farther now. Let's try again. And if not, then I will just jump cut to when I can. Nope, okay, jump cut when we can do the next activity. Okay then, next Brucie activity, we shall go for a drink. What's up, man? Wanna go get crunked? Yeah, let's see. Either comrades or... I guess we can go here. Because it seems better.
In the doctor's office. Waiting to go in and have some shots in my forehead and lips, right? So I'm sitting there and I'm reading one of those women's magazines. You know the ones I mean.
Sure, Brucie. The ones that gave the teenage girls of America low self-esteem and eating disorders.
Yeah, right. Well, what would we do without them, right? Anyway, there was this article about bitches digging guys who don't work out. I mean, what the fuck, man? What's that?
Takes all sorts. People got different tastes.
You believe that shit? Right? You believe that shit. Girls like poor guys too, right? Whatever. You crack me up, man. That's just rumor made up by guys who don't got the bots. That's it.
Yeah, I didn't realize that. I thought people had different opinions.
Look, when a bitch sees you all cut standing there just out of the shower, water's dripping down your abs, your veins are popping out because you're jacked, your towel is like slung real low. They see that shit. It's just more interesting, bro. Bitches like hard, straight lines. They don't like flat, all right? I'll show you a picture I took this morning when I got out of the shower. You'll see what I mean.
I'm all right, Brucie. I'm really all right.
No, no, not the picture. Not the picture, anything. What a picture. Please, Brucie. I want to sleep at night. Okay. Well, Brucie, let's get crunk up in here. What plan, bro? Come on, bro, come here. Yeah, let's. Well, I'm fucked up. Aren't you, Brucie? Now let's break the law in true Bellic fashion and let's drive the fuck out of here in this piece of shit car. Well, come on, Brucie.
Driving in this state? Not a good idea.
Brucie. Okay, good. Well now you're not drunk apparently. Come on, Brucie, let's go.
Hit the cardio hard tomorrow. There was some serious carbs in those drinks.
Oh yeah, I didn't know this.
You should start looking after yourself more. Start counting carbs, bro. Hitting the weights. I got a good line on juice if you want some.
I got enough of a temper. Thanks, Brucie. I don't want to think what would happen if the roid rage took hold of me too.
That was just an offer, man. All right, an offer to a friend. I fucking love you. Nikki, for fuck's sake!
You love me and then you say Nikki for fuck's sake? You don't love me. You never did. Brucie, it was a lie. It was all a lie. Fuck it. Fuck you, Brucie, I'm drunk. I can say whatever the fuck I want. You are an ignorant piece of shit. And you are incredibly shallow and shitty. Fuck you. You roid rage piece of shit. Oops, no, I don't want this car to blow up. Oopsies, sorry car, which I don't care about. Sorry car, which I don't care about. Wee, fuck yeah, drinking drunk is the best. Oopsies. Oh, and this black smoke doesn't seem too good, to be honest. Yeah, we made it.
UMB, let's hang out soon. We're winners, man. Fucking winners. Yeah.
Okay. Yet again, let's go at a bit of a distance and try to call him again. And I kind of have to change cars because this is kind of a piece of shit now. This looks like a good one. Stop. In the name of Bellic. In the name of Bellicville.
You're getting robbed. Stay calm.
Ooh. That must hurt. Poor fat gentleman. He didn't deserve this. He didn't. Okay. Hey Brucie, wanna, you know, go eat something? After drinking so much? Nope. Alright then, jump cut to when I get him to go and eat something. Okay. So now we can roll in his helicopter. Let's see how that is. Brucie, chopper. Interesting how we didn't actually unlock his other two things. Apart from the normal, which is, you know, drinking, eating something, you can also go with Brucie power boating and heli ride. But for some reason or other, he hasn't really unlocked that yet. Anyway, jump cut to the next activity. Okay, I finally got him to agree to go and eat something. Let's go and eat something very unhealthy. That will surely, you know, make him all flabby and shit. Okay, let's go to Clock and Bell. Might as well. Conversation, please.
You know what the secret to my success is?
Rock hard abs.
No, that's you, man. It's not the engine, okay? The engine is mine. It's a steel.
So you're a robot.
It's a coiled spring of pure power.
Oopsies.
And what drives it is control, okay? You've gotta get more control. Learn to resist.
Sure.
You know what? You've gotta learn to abstain. You know, once I abstained from pussy for 6 months, right? No sex for 6 months, bro. Can you imagine? I was so pent up.
Woo!
I'm not really enjoying the images that are running through my mind.
And no masturbating either, okay? That was the hardest bit.
Will you shut up?
What?
Just shut up.
Oh, sorry, bro. Sorry.
Yeah, mental images, they're kind of sick.
NB, do I look this cheap?
So you don't like it? So, is that a minus or something? Because he didn't like the Kentucky Fried Chicken of this world? Or fucking Cluckenbell? Because that would suck to get a thumbs down from Brucie. That would mean that I had to work, I have to work even better, I mean, you know, more at this fucking relationship shit. Oopsies. Shut up, Brucie. Fuck off. You can drive for shit, I guess. I bet, I mean. Okay, so let's see if I get a thumbs up or thumbs down. Probably I'll get a thumbs down because Brucie thought that place was foul.
With you, MB. Let's hang out soon. We're winners, man. Fucking winners. Yeah.
So you liked it? Apparently he liked it, even though he kind of bitched about it. Okay, jump cut to the next activity. Hey guys, next activity. Shall go to a show and have a lot of fun.
Hey, MB, let's roll.
Well, listen to some funk, which I don't think Brucie likes.
You know what, NB? You crazy immigrant killer. You know that I look at you and I see myself. You know that?
Really?
But I look at you and I don't see myself. Must be a one-way mirror or something.
That is exactly what I'm talking about, man. You can't see yourself in me because you haven't unlocked your full potential. Look, between you and me, I used to be an out-of-shape guy with anger issues. Just like you, bro. You're gonna have to trust me now because I burnt all the photos.
I can believe that.
Dude, I had low cheekbones as well. Thank God for implants, man. Okay, so I was this guy who was going nowhere, and I changed my life. Hit the weights, right? Hit the roids, then the bull shark. I didn't get angry anymore. I was happy in myself. Maybe that's what you need.
I don't want to sound like a dick, Brucie, but didn't you get me running around town? Killing people because you've got roid rage? If those aren't anger issues, I don't know what are. At least when I decide someone's got the gold, there's a good reason.
All I'm saying is, I'm a more rounded person, that's all. All right, maybe if you started to look after your body, you'd start to look after your mind, man.
Healthy body, healthy mind? Maybe.
Shit, man. Cabaret? Whoa, we could have stayed in and watched America's Top Hooker, you know?
Was it America's Next Top Hooker? Wasn't that the name of it? Okay, let's see what has been prepared today for us.
It is Troika! Put limbs together for incredible climax!
Have we seen this? I don't think so. She's gonna cut.
Ladies and gentlemen, I, Kleinman, the magician, master of the unexplainable, the mysterious, and the unknown, like a woman with an ER and a zing zing, if you know what I mean, will blow your mind clean off! And speaking of which, please welcome my lovely assistant, the lovely Laurel! Laurel, you filthy cretin! Put down that whiskey and put
whiskey.
Out that cigarette.
Cause, okay, so she's into the Jack.
Death, be not proud. It takes children, scholars, and hobos, but it
and her.
Take me. The saw of death has claimed many lives over the years. My filth the assistant will now strap me in.
Oh, he will die.
Soon, I will be quite secure. No man could escape this saw.
Oh, he'll die painfully.
No man can look death in the face and laugh. No man but me.
You'll die. Oh, you will so die.
The saw. Prepare to be amazed.
Oh, I don't want to watch this.
Steel spinning towards my gonads, but I am not afraid. This was not expected. Let's go to next show. Great song about American pastime. Drug abuse.
This is a story about...
Wow, you again.
We met in a truck stop bathroom. He got me all sweaty and I was like, on the moon. Have you ever been to the moon? All you gotta do is get some household cleaners, cough medicine, that pseudofedrine or whatever the hell you call it. Mix it up in your bathtub with some iodine, red phosphorus, which is my favorite, acetone, and a little camping fuel. And that will take you to the moon. Let me tell you about staying up all night, horny as hell. Taking apart your washing machine or your TV or picking the carpet for a little peace. But I'm just in love with that bathtub mess. I'm tweaking in the morning. I'm tweaking in the afternoon. Oh yeah. Baby, well, you better cover up those windows, Daddy, and hide that gun soon. Yeah, Daddy, go hide that gun. Well, this bathtub mess sure is fun. Oh, but baby, don't worry about that erectile dysfunction. No. No, don't wear a frown, yeah. Cause you know you're never, ever coming down. Well, yeah. You'll sleep with your brother, your mother, your cousin Beth. You'll get so horny on that crystal meth. Yeah. Oh, I'm tweaking now. I'll tweak in the morning, Daddy, yeah. And I'll tweak in the afternoon. Oh, shit, another tooth just gone.
She's sexiest junk in whole beach, Miss Bluesy Says Junk!
This woman fascinates me.
Fuck, man. You're an American now, bro. Don't go to this shit. Can you give me a lift home, bro?
Unfortunately, we don't have any choice but this shit. That woman has done so much. I mean, kidnapped by aliens, brewed bathroom meth, and wanted to become a man. God damn, she has a full life. I love this. I love this jump. But apparently my wheel is kind of fucked now. Oh well, what can you do? We'll get another one soon.
Good times, Henry. Good times. I'll see you soon, man.
Okay then, jump cut to the last activity. At least I think this is the last. I think the thing with the heli rides and power boating is that I haven't fully unlocked the next island yet. I haven't unlocked it at all. Who knows? But I'm pretty sure that once it's unlocked, I will have the option of going with Brucie on helicopter rides and powerboat ridings. You know, ridings, powerboat rides. The fuck am I saying? Ridings? I don't think that's even proper English. What the fuck am I saying? Okay, well, see you when we go to the strip club for the last activity, okay? Alrighty, last activity for this part. Because we can't do the heli ride and the power boating. Yeah, to the max, sure.
Let me ask you, what are your personal goals, bro?
I don't know. Find resolution, I guess.
Whatever. Sound confused, pal. I know mine. You want to hear?
Not really.
Listen, you might learn something important, okay?
Not likely.
The goal is always the same. To win, okay?
Incredible. Win at what?
I don't know. Win at everything.
Great. Well, you're certainly winning the tanning competition. I've seen handbags that are less leathery. Anything else?
I'm a winner, man. But you need a lot of help, bro, okay? To unlock your potential. To be something. To turn heads when you walk into the VIP bar or a high-rolling environment.
Sure.
Like Nico would ever walk into those kind of places. Okay, left, right. It's just like boxing, only less fun.
Turn left.
Money. Okay. 31k. I think we're kind of good on money. Now we can buy whatever we want, weapon-wise. Ah, shit. No. Should we go to a strip club in a truck? That would be average. That wouldn't be funny or anything. So let's not go in a truck. Let's go in this pimped out, ultra new, ultra fast, busted up convertible. Oopsies. Even more busted up. Old and busted, new hotness. Sorry that I just quoted the MIB2 at you guys. Shitty movie.
Ignore you because I'm here. Yeah, that's right. Don't let it damage your fucking ego, asshole. Yeah.
Really? Don't think so. Come on, Brucie. Come in. You're stuck? Hello, lady.
You look lonely, baby. Can I dance for you?
Yeah, sure.
Right over here, honey pie.
Honey pie. Sorry, I just ran into your boobs apparently. Okay, like last time, I will skip over the whole dancing scene, just because yet again I don't know how YouTube will kind of treat it. So jump cut when we're done. Well then, with Nico's erection as large as the Empire State Building, let us go. And Brucie couldn't even get in.
Let me know if there's anything I can do.
Boy, Brucie, let's leave. Seriously, you're like... Okay. ATM. Current balance, okay. What is Brucie doing? Oh, for God's sake, oh well.
This is gonna be fun.
So apparently Brucie is a dumbass. Because he couldn't open a fucking door, and so I have to sit here and watch this chick do that again. So that's just hilarious. Jump cut. Okay.
I think I've had enough of these. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. So that was fun. Wasn't it, guys? Although you couldn't see shit. Unfortunately for you. Really? Yeah, sure, let's go back to your crib. But I'm not going in. Okay. Well, that was this part, guys. I don't think I should really show you anymore because it's kind of pointless, you know, me driving all the fucking way back to this crib to drop him off. I don't have anything else to say comedic. Well, I could say something comedic. I bet that place couldn't get Brucie hard because, you know, he's impotent thanks to his bull shark testosterone. Ha! Brucie, you just got burned, bitch! And on that note, see you next time. Bye.